will not put this on the line.
Yes, he will.
I understand, but what you don't understand is that there is somebody in the back who is just as big. No. He is bigger. Than you. Why don't we bring him on out, huh?
Yeah!
You want to see him?
Said September 15th at the Warrior Warehouse is the next one.
Get up here. about your grown men?
Rising star, don't forget that. The reigning rising star.
That's right. What's up, Tammy?
Oh, no.
What?
Just enjoying this wrestling match. Thanks for watching. Valor with the count. Casanova in the house. Oh.
said, yeah.
No, it wasn't. Not a great cover at all.
Why are you trying other people's moves? Boom!
Can't get him. Oh, reverse.
Watch it later. I don't know how to do that. Mike wants someone to holler, get up squirrel, so go ahead and do that.
Yeah, we're not going to do that. Sorry, Mike.
That's your line. That's your catchphrase, Mike.
Yeah.
You got to be here to say your catchphrase. Uh-oh. Why, yes it does, Cassie. They got a new mat with the logo on it. Ain't that sweet? Debuted tonight. I wish you were here too. Missed you.
Here we go.
Moonsault. Oh, the big man.
belt. Take his belt and go home. Sick man moonsault. That dude's good. Uh-oh. What do you got here?
That's not better.
You got a chair. All the cruiserweights that he took out earlier have come for revenge. Oh, here comes Shay Shay. Drake took out all these guys earlier before the match, so now they want revenge. That was before I started recording. The ref is tending to the cruiserweights. Oh, it might have been a non-title match. I don't even know. Drake leaving with the belt. Ray, you just tuned in at the wrong time. It just ended. That was Shay Shay McGrady. That was a non-title match. Casey is watching and he's right here. Alright, thank you all for watching. September 15th is the next show.
Good night, Gracie.
Yep, good night.